Hello everyone, today we are going to see how we can make a lengthier presentation using ChatGPT. So normally what happens, the presentations made by ChatGPT are not long enough or not detailed enough, so they are mostly very brief and sometimes the code gives some error. I tried making with PowerPoint using VBA. I tried making the presentation using Python code, but by far the best one I found is this one today that I will show you. So without wasting our time, I will show you how we will go with that. So we'll ask ChatGPT, can you please write a complete code to make a 30 to 35 slides presentation about different philosophers in history, try to write as much detail as you can. Don't okay, let's see what it does. So it okay, that was my bad. Okay, I have to ask it, can you write the above code in pandoc format? Okay, now I'm asking it to write it in pandoc format. First we are going to ask it to write a presentation, then we'll ask it to write it in pandoc format. And when it will be done writing, we need to copy this code, go to this website pandoc.org/try. okay, it's pandoc.org/try. I'll copy the link in the description, in the details section of the description section of the video. Okay, so here when we'll go here, we need to delete the old code, paste the new one, and select pptx from here and press convert. When we'll do that, we'll get our file, so you can open it and change the style if you want. Thank you for watching. That is all for today.